and welcome back to Poncho Games. I almost forgot
our name.
That was terrible.
Wow, good job, Captain.
Anyway, today, Garen and I are looking at another server.
Whoa,
where'd you go?
I can jump. I am like a basketball player.
We're basketball players. Oh, yeah, this server is called Basketball Player.
It's not.
.net. No.
It's not actually.
It's called mccentral.net. You'll have a link in the description if you want to check it out. This is our first time ever getting on this server.
Yeah.
And, yeah, we're just going to check it out. And today, Garen, we are going to play a mini game called Capture the Flag.
Oh, I don't like those.
Well, we're going to try it anyway.
Okay.
So right click on the compass.
I'm going to right click on the compass.
And click on, I think that's lapis or something like that.
Capture the flag. The one that says Capture the flag?
Right. It's like a blue thing.
Okay. Now what?
And now you'll realize that your FPS has increased dramatically.
I'm running fine.
And I still can't see you. Have you got here yet?
Nor are you.
Oh, there you are.
Where are you?
See me? Behind you?
No.
Walk into the building type thing.
This?
Yep. Oh, now you're disappeared.
Dude,
oh my god.
Be like a 360 no-scope.
Do a 360 no-scope, man.
You ready? All
right, so...
360 no-scope.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Still can't see you.
Okay.
All right, so see where it says blue join at the top of these signs?
Yeah.
Go in the bottom left.
Bottom left.
See it?
Very bottom?
Yeah. Does it say Clash Valley?
Yes.
Did you already join?
Do I just... Yeah, I have.
Right click on it. Are you in?
Yes.
Awesome.
Where are you?
Me too. Oh, you're like semi-visible. That's weird.
What?
All right, join the red team.
Click to join red team. Oh, that was quite easy.
Oh, yeah. That means
you haven't chosen a team yet, I guess.
Oh, that makes sense.
You're barely visible. Dude.
I cannot do
parkour.
This
parkour. Oh, never mind.
Let the games begin.
How do I play?
Oh, God.
How do I play?
I have no idea. I have no idea.
Does Zimbo have infinity? Yes, it does.
We're going to seem like total noobs on here, because
okay.
I'm pretty sure like
I'm going to do some parkour everywhere. You ready for this? Boom. Boom. And then you ready? 360 no-scope.
Oh, he's already done it, guys. 360
yep.
no-scope. You saw it here.
I didn't even shoot the bow, actually. How good a 360 no-scope it was. I didn't even have to shoot the bow.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a countdown.
You don't have to.
We have a time limit on this?
What? Well, I guess that does it so, you know, can't get too fired up. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I killed him, or I shot him in the face.
That's good. I'm proud of you.
Oh, look. There's a girl. Hey, girl. How you doing?
Well, the unfortunate reality is we're going to have to kill all of these people.
Their frame rate is terrible. It's not
so
us, or is
so
it
is mine.
The server?
Yeah, I think it is the server, because mine is not that great. All right, let's go get the wool. I mean, not the wool.
Going
flat.
50, mate. I don't even though I set it to 45, it was weird. Anyways, it'll jump to 50 every now and then.
These buildings are strange. I like them. I'm going to climb up this tower.
They're like trying to do the texture of a small build. Or, like, the texture of a big build on a small build. You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking
about? Yeah, I think they did a good job, though.
I think
honestly.
You did a good job.
Oh. I don't think we can say that.
Ooh, I don't think we can either.
I think we're going to have to cut that out, mate.
Probably.
Jeez. You can't go around saying that.
I died. I'm dead.
Christian, you can't go around saying that. I'm still alive.
No, but on my screen. You ready? I'm going to actually attempt and succeed.
A 360 no-scope.
And then shoot someone. You ready? And if we can slow motion this, we probably can't. Our editing software isn't the best.
It's pretty good, actually.
Okay.
We can easily slow-mo it.
Okay. Well, then I'm going to wait for some blue people to come. Or I can shoot a red person.
Well, hold on. Was that racist? That was racist.
No, it wasn't. Oh, okay. I see. Okay.
That was so racist.
Okay. So I see people down there, and they're about to get up. You ready for this?
Our video is going to be deleted.
Slow motion. Now, your flag has been stolen.
Our flag. That's. No.
I didn't do it.
That's alright.
I didn't do it at all.
I mean, that's the first time for everything.
I didn't even shoot when I hit the ground.
You didn't even shoot an arrow.
I mean, when I hit the ground, I did.
All right, first of all, where is our flag?
I don't know. I'm following these guys. The blue
team. I'm really confused. Let's just follow the blue people.
Okay. Ooh, I like the chandelier.
Oh, my God. I found, like, a strange thing about this game. I think this is a representation of the Civil War, the American Civil War.
Why would you say that?
The blue coats and the red coats.
Is this the flag?
It's a person. Oh.
What did I do? What did I do?
You killed it. You killed our flag. Garrett!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Okay. Yes, let's attempt this 360 no-scope.
All right, 360 no-scope. Let's do it.
You got quiet, Christian.
What?
You got quiet.
Am I better now?
Nope.
Uh-oh. Oh, well. I'm sure it sounds fine.
Oh, wait. Hold on. It's coming back. Keep going.
Oh, I'm coming back.
Hold on.
We've got this.
Keep talking.
I'm talking. The power of my voice is bringing it back.
I think you sound fine. Just scream. Oh my gosh, I hit him. That was impressive. I am impressed with myself.
Oh my god, how is this guy hitting me? Oh, I killed him. All right, we're good.
I really want to check my volume just to see if it like scrolled down by accident. Oh, actually, I can do that on my freaking keyboard.
I think we should have a death and kill count on this.
What do you mean? Oh, yeah.
Like in the video.
Well, then we've already started on that.
Yeah.
Now that you said that.
So yeah, you've probably already seen
this. Your flag has been recovered. Yeah.
Yes, that's always good. Oh, I fell off. I just fell off a building, but that's all okay.
Wait, you do die in the lava.
Really? I never would have guessed.
Oh no, I jumped in the lava and I kind of sat there for a second and then, you know, I died. Hold on, I'm going to put my gum in the water bottle.
There's like weird stone brick things, like platforms in the lava. And this guy just jumped. Oh, you can get on them.
Oh, 360 no scope time. Hold on.
He's doing it. He's doing it, guys.
Hold on.
This has never been done in history.
Where'd he go?
Oh,
there he is. You ready?
I want to kill him. Yes!
360 no scope.
Oh my god.
Oh, I didn't hit him. I didn't hit him.
Well, then screw it. We're not using that because you're about to just see what I did. I was chasing this guy through the lava through the stone brick in the lava.
Yeah.
And there was like a ladder on the other side. You right?
Yeah.
Falling?
Yeah, I'm falling. I'm falling more than I do on Twitter.
I get there. That's good. I get there, and then...
I mean, freaking... Ugh,
I get there, and he starts climbing up the ladder, right?
Yeah.
And I fall in the lava, and I start to lose health, of course, as you do. And he starts jump. Wow. Anyway, he starts climbing up the ladder on the other side, and I'm in the lava, and I start shooting arrows at him. Yep. And right as I die, I shoot an arrow, and I kill him. I kill him, Garen.
That is slow motion worthy.
That I think so.
Hold on. I see a guy. That is trying to get our flag, mate.
That's replay worthy.
Nope. Dang it.
Replay worthy. You know what my dream is for this server play series?
What, mate?
To like get enough awesome things on footage where we can have like however long, whenever like we like have maybe like once a year, once a month, once whatever, we have like server play highlights and we just have all these awesome kills.
You're an awesome kill.
Wow. Oh, no.
I'm meaning that, like, you're an overkill. Like, you suck.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Yeah.
People just kill me so easily.
Dude, I want to do this 360 no scope.
Oh, I just realized there's no reason to have, like, how many kills and deaths because it literally tells you on the side of your screen.
Does it?
Yeah.
Kills three.
So, you know, my idea sucks.
Never mind. You suck, Christian. Oh, my gosh. There are three people following this girl.
God, you're just being so mean today. I don't...
I just... Oh!
Not sure I like it. No, was that you?
I didn't kill her.
Yes, you did. That was you.
No, it didn't. It didn't up my kills.
Oh, what?
360 no scope. Dang it.
Oh man. Oh, that would have been great. Oh, Garen, help me. Oh,
I'm
this
trying.
Guy.
I'm trying, mate.
He's trying to get our flag. I still don't really understand the whole flag thing. I'm just killing people.
I'm gonna go try to get their flag. Actually,
you do that.
They don't seem to try to kill you when I walk over there. Honestly, like I can just.
Like, this guy's not even caring about me. He's just trying to steal our flag, and I'm not sure how I like that.
Let's go. Oh, dang it. Hold on. Come on. Jump. Right there. Dang it.
Like, this is losing the whole sense of PvP when, like, everyone's just trying to go for the flag. And,
I don't
like,
think this is PvP. It is PvP, because PvP means player versus player.
Good job, Garen.
Hey, Christian?
There'll be a vocabulary test tomorrow.
Christian?
Yes?
I don't know what's wrong with my fraps. I've set it to 45.
Yeah.
And every now and then, it jumps at 90.
That's all right.
Okay.
I mean, that's not bad.
It'll just take a little while to do the thing, you know?
Oh my god, this dude's like running like a freaking ninja monkey.
Like Forrest Gump?
He's run. Run.
Run, Forrest.
Run, Forrest! I killed him! This I killed video Forrest has Gump.
Been sponsored by Forrest Gump.
Forrest Gump himself has sponsored this video. R. Thank R. you, Forrest Gump. RIP Forrest Gump. Is the actor dead? I think the actor's dead, probably. Now
no, I don't think he's dead. It's not that old in the movie.
We've probably angered a lot of people.
How?
And now we're going to get sued. Wait, what?
Oh my god!
How would we get sued?
I think I found their flag.
Oh, really?
On the other... Come here.
I haven't even been to the other side.
I think I found where their flag would be, I guess. Okay. Okay, I'm good.
Is it not there?
You're not there. I see two flags.
Steal one of them. How do you steal them in the first place?
Ouch. Dude, they are, like, skilled at this. Oh my gosh, they're good.
I know, I think these people are hackers. They're all hackers.
They have enchantments? Ugh.
What? No, they don't.
We are noobs, yeah.
Are we, like, total noobs at this?
Blue team has won.
Oh.
That answers your question?
That's unfortunate.
Does that answer your question?
Yeah, it does. Man, we suck at this.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
But let's play one more time, see if we can recover our failed attempt. I like it. I like capture the flag.
And then we'll play another minigame?
Eventually, yeah. I think we'll have different videos for each minigame.
Yeah, I know that we'll have different videos, but...
Alright, so are you back in, Hunger Game?
Oh my gosh, there's Hide and Seek?
Yeah, there's Hide and Seek. We'll definitely do that.
Oh, there's Skywars. Oh, I want to see what their Skywars is like.
Yeah, we can check out different Skywars.
And then there's Capture the Flag. I really like this build. It's quite nice.
Yeah, come on back to Capture the Flag and we'll play again.
I am, mate. Jesus Christ.
You know what? No one loves you. I love the noise that the villagers make.
I don't think they make that voice. I think you're just being racist.
No. Yeah, I'm being really racist.
My frame rate always drops in here.
Yeah, it's awful. Absolutely terrible.
3 out of 30, or 4 out of 30, Clash Valley.
Clash Valley, bottom left, one over?
Yes.
All right, I'm in.
I'm not, mate.
Well, you better get in.
I want to be blue team this time.
All right, because blue team are all hackers.
Okay, you ready for this? Parkour?
Oh, I already failed. Okay. We have 20 seconds. We have 20 seconds. We can do this.
Parkour.
Oh.
Dang it.
Oh.
What if I just don't stop running? I'm not going to stop running.
Don't stop running.
That'll scare
just me. Hang on to that.
Whoa. W button.
Yeah, there you go. That's good. Much better than mine.
Thank you. I try. What'd you try to say?
Oh, I got to the ladder.
No one loves you.
I know.
Okay. I'm going to go up these stairs. Come here, Christian.
The game's done, mate. I mean, it's just started.
I know.
Me too. I knew that.
I'm gonna come up the skate.
Where are you?
Take two. I'm at the top, and I'm gonna snipe people who come for us.
Okay, sounds good.
Yep. Because
I'm just gonna go like in the alleys and in
come to me.
Valleys. No, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go get their flag.
No one likes
you. And I will capture it. And I will return it to our base.
Oh, here's the flag. Oh, I see it.
Okay, I will just be doused in glory.
What you have to do, Christian, is you have to go and just run straight. And just keep on running straight. And then
I got that part.
I'm on half a heart. And then you're going to go to one of the right staircases. And then you're going to go to the left.
Get away from me.
Hold on. All right. 360. No. Go. He shot me in midair.
He did it, guys.
He shot me.
He did a 360 no scope.
In midair.
All right, where is the flag?
In midair, Christian. He shot me.
I'm impressed. You should just give him all of our stuff.
I suck, really. Oh, no, I killed her. Never mind. All
right, where is the flag in relation to.
I don't freaking know. I'm just mad that. He shot me in midair. That needs to be slow mode, and I want to see that arrow fly to me.
Garen, I've got the flag. But I'm probably going to die.
My God.
And I don't have a weapon.
Oh, my God.
It takes away all my weapons.
I'm coming, mate. I'm coming. I'm going to come. I'm coming for you.
All right. I'm over by the... Oh, God.
I just saw an arrow whiz by my face.
Garen, help. Help. I'm on the bridge.
I don't know where you are.
I'm on the bridge. In the middle.
I can't see you. Oh, I see you. Come here. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Take up the rear. Kill everyone. Oh my God, I'm going to win the game.
Come on, get in the job.
I have a feeling I'm going to win the game.
Go on, Christian.
What just happened?
Shut up.
Garen, get right behind me so if they try to fire arrows.
There's a person trying to come. And she's zigzagging. She's zigzagging. Oh, like she's zigzagging. Like a little gazelle. She's zigzagging.
It's a gazelle. There's a gazelle. Come here. God, there's a red guy at our base.
Okay, I'm just going to keep running really fast. She stopped running for some reason. She stopped running.
Codename Gazelle in the Castle.
She stopped running. I think her parents called her or something. She's running again. Right, Christian, you can do this.
I'm going to do it.
We believe in you, Christian.
I believe in a thing called love.
Dramatic music.
We don't even know any non-copyrighted dramatic music, so.
Just our
end. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
Put our end theme song in here.
Ah! I did it!
Yeah!
Oh my god, I'm not a noob! Woo! I'm not a noob, Garen!
Hey, high five.
Clap. Just clap, and it sounds like we're having a high five.
Yeah.
Perfect.
It was a little delay.
Oh.
Okay.
That's good.
Can we do that again?
Wow, I'm surprised. The first game, it was just total fail. We had no idea what we were doing.
Yeah.
And then we won right off the bat. Well, I won. Can't give you any credit because you didn't really do anything.
I called that mother and told her, hey, this gazelle jumper right here, call her. That's running.
Codename Gazelle in the Castle.
There's a gazelle in the castle. Okay.
Gazelle in the castle.
I like that's going out and going around because
that's going to be our code name for zigzaggers.
Gazelle in the castle.
Gazelle in the castle.
I'm going. Hold on. I'm going to situate myself. Okay.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay. Bottom.
Okay. Well, I did not keep track, so I have no idea how long that was, but hopefully that was around 10 minutes.
We can do one more.
One more? All right, let's do it.
One more. Bottom left, one over. 4 out of 30. Clash Valley.
Blue team again?
Yep. Did you join?
Yeah, I'm just now getting in the game.
Gosh, you're such a loser.
I know. I know it.
Okie dokie. This parkour is going to dominate me more than my dog.
Your dog. More than your dog dominates you.
More than my dog. Because that's the trigger.
You're on blue team, right?
You're on blue team, okay, mate?
All right, apparently blue is just our lucky color.
Apparently, yes. Apparently so. 30 seconds. I can do this.
You've got this, Garen. The worst thing is there are so many people in the way.
I'm at the ladder.
Okay.
Dang it. Shoot me in my face.
Shoot me in my face.
I don't think that's a song.
It is, yes, by Katy Perry.
I don't think it is. I dated Katy Perry, and I know every song she ever made and ever is going to make.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
You know her next one-hit wonder?
Yes.
Nice. What is it called?
It's a feature with Taylor Swift.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's great.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what the song's called?
She said something about a foot.
A foot. Awesome.
It might be soot.
Oh, soot.
Or crook.
Or nook.
Criminal.
Oh, smooth criminal.
She's bringing Michael Jackson back to life. That's what's happening.
Smooth criminal.
I remember now.
It's Alien Ant Farm all over again.
Hold on, mate. Dude, I'm going.
Me too. I'm going along the back.
I'm being the gazelle in the castle.
I'm being the gazelle in the castle.
I'm dead.
I died. Too many gazelles in the castle.
No, I was being one that time.
I know. There's just too many, though.
Are you sure?
I mean, how many gazelles in castles can you actually have?
17.
Oh, wow. That's a very exact number.
Actually, 17 and 3/4. Science experiment gone wrong.
Oh, wow.
360 no scope. I just randomly shot. I didn't hit anyone. I didn't kill anyone.
I'm so dead. I'm already dead. No, not really. Boop. I'm going to die really soon.
Boop.
Oh, I'm dead.
Boop.
That lava thing is very bad. Boop. I really don't like the lava thing. Because,
it doesn't like you.
If you, even if you get to the other side where the ladder is, people can easily shoot you off.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, then, it's not the smartest idea, mate.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
So why do you hate it? Harder's better, mate.
That's true. Harder is better. Every time.
Oh my.
We're really advancing. A bunch of blue people are located in the area.
You're looking at
it. And there's a red guy, and in which I just killed him, and a bunch of red guys are here, and I'm going to kill them all, because I'm really good at this game.
Okay, what you need to do is we need to let them come close to us, and then advance on them.
That's right. But, you know, we can't really communicate with all our team, because, you know, we don't really have the
breaker.
Type of connection. 404, breaker,
Blue
breaker.
Blue team, ready?
Operate code Gazelle McCastle.
Oh, in the face, you two-timing red son of a biscuit.
What?
I said you two-timing red son of a biscuit. You hear me?
Oh, the red's two-timing? Cheaters, hackers, hacker alert. Beedo.
They are hackers?
There are hackers in the game.
How are they hitting me from here?
Because they're hackers. I think they have aimbots?
What?
Aimbots? It's like this hack that you get, and basically you fire your arrows, and it like hits every time.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I want that.
No, you don't, because we're not hackers.
I mean, I wouldn't actually like use it ever.
Well, I mean, that's pretty legit.
I definitely would use it, actually.
Yeah, let's be honest. We'd all use it.
Let's be honest.
Oh, red guy. Oh, his armor is gone. Yeah, I think he actually is a hacker.
Is he?
Yeah, this guy is an actual hacker.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Wow, well, that sucks. That really, like, ruins Hold all on. Gameplay. Hackers.
There's a guy going up to get our flag. What the hell, mate? Oh my gosh, and he's dressed as blue.
Yeah. No Man, one... he's going all
oh,
out.
Oh no, he actually does die. He just has amazing health.
Yeah.
Like more health than Selena Gomez.
Selena Gomez.
How did you know?
I just knew.
I'm a gazelle in the castle. I'm a gazelle in the castle.
Gazelle in the castle.
A gazelle. Oh, someone hit me over the guy that was trying to shoot me.
That's legit.
That was amazing. I think it was my own team. No, you can't do that. Okay. Blue.
Alright, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna do it. I'm going for the castle.
Freaking
I'm
do
a
it.
Gazelle in the castle.
Are you?
Gazelle in the castle.
Where are you?
The gazelle is in the castle.
What are you doing?
And the gazelle is probably gonna die in the castle.
What on earth are you doing?
Gazelle is dead in the castle.
Oh my god. Okay. Everyone advance. I can't.
You can just tell everyone to advance.
Okay. You see me? You see me? Yeah, I just zigzagged out of the way. Punk. Hey, your mother's calling you.
I know. I'm texting her to shut up.
Oh, okay. We'll cut that out. And we're going to cut it back on to something amazing.
Alright, just shut up. Just shut up. Stop talking about it. Play.
Okay, let's do this. Like,
Oh, Cody Joe. Cody Joe in the castle.
Who's Cody Joe?
I don't know.
Oh, I did a LeBron.
Oh, he's LeBroning all over the place.
I'm LeBroning your...
What are you going to say there?
Nothing. I don't know what you're talking about.
Selena Gomez. Just say Selena Gomez. Whenever there's sounds, just say Selena Gomez.
Okay, I don't know if there's a guy that... Don't kill me, please. Please don't kill me. I have so much to live.
I beg mercy upon
oh, wait,
you.
Oh, no, I'm back. I respawn. Yeah, I totally forgot that.
That's always good.
I forgot that. I was pretty close, mate. I go around the buildings.
Yeah, same.
No, you don't. Don't lie
you
to
can't,
me.
You can't just walk straight through the middle.
That's what I did. Like? That's what you did last time to win, didn't you?
that is true. I literally walked straight through the middle and won.
Yeah, there weren't a lot of people. I don't...
Yeah, there wasn't. In this, there's a ton of people.
I'd made it. I made the jump.
And there's a guy killing me, and I'm gonna die.
Oh no.
Fun fact, I am dead.
Hold on, there's a person behind my mate. My teammate, that is.
Your team, the mate of your team.
Oh, he's not even focused on me, forget him. Yeah. I don't know, this guy like ran by me, and I tried to shoot him, and he just kind of was just like, you know, piss off.
Forget it. Oh, sweet, that was an epic kill.
Hold on.
And half.
Hold on, they don't see me. Yes, I do. I'm running for it. I'm running for it, Christian.
Run for it.
I'm a gazelle through the castle. I'm a gazelle through the castle, mate. I'm running. I can do this. Come on. Oh, I died.
Can you confirm you were in the castle?
I was on the road to the castle.
Wow. Good job. Me too. Oh, I'm dead too. There's so many people.
Christian.
Gary,
come here.
I'm where?
Just to the blueness.
Excuse me?
To the blue bridge.
There's so much blueness everywhere.
Blue bridge.
I'm at the blue bridge.
What we're going to do, Christian.
We're going to actually do this together.
We are going to run together. I'm going to... You have so many arrows in you. I'm going to run with my bow. Or do you want me to be the warrior?
You could be the warrior.
Yeah, you're a better shot.
Actually, no. No, you... Yeah, I'll be the archer.
Okay. We're going to run. We're going to go... I'm going to go on the right side of the houses, and you're going to go to the left. We're going to meet back up at the castle, like the castle room, bridge, you know?
Yeah.
And then we are going to advance and zigzag and intervening with each other.
And gazelle in the castle?
Yes, gazelle in the castle. So, jump down to the lava.
Oh.
All right. Actually, let me die, because...
Yeah, I'm about to die. I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm about to die.
Kill me. It auto-respawns you. You don't even have to click respawn.
Kill me, mate. Okay. Let's do this. You ready? Where are you?
Yeah. Ready when you are.
Let's go. Da-da-da-da-da. Dramatic music.
Dramatic music.
Okay.
Wait, we'll have to make it. All right, where are you? All right, you're going to go on the right side. I'm going to go on the left side.
Yes.
That's
what's happening. Okay, and let's go. Go, 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 go,
go. Go, go, Power Rangers.
Parkour. Oh, my gosh. Hardcore parkour. Okay.
Hardcore parkour. All over the place.
What? No.
Go, go, Power Rangers.
Okay, there's a guy. I see a guy. I see him. I have witnessed he is... Here.
All right, this operation is called Operation Power Rangers.
Okay, I'm running. I didn't even notice him. Or I really hope that he's still not following me. Okay, are you at the bridge yet?
Nope.
How about now?
I had to zigzag. I had to gazelle a little bit.
Did you?
I am. Yep, I'm
gazelle. Skywars is training me for this moment, and I'm dead. Okay, this time we're running straight through the middle.
I'm not sure that's a great idea. Two guys on me, three guys on me. Yeah, I'm dead.
Okay, we're running straight to the middle. You ready?
Straight to the middle. Not even going to stop for anyone.
Nope. Don't even hit anyone.
Don't even. Not even. Especially not your own team.
Okay. Where are you? Okay.
Right
you ready?
Here. Yep.
On your mark.
Da 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 da.
Okay, you're going.
Wait. I'm waiting on you.
Okay.
All right, this now we're is the race. This Let's is the race. This.
Go. Go. Go.
We're doing the 3K.
Okay, I see. Zigzag.
Gazelle in the castle.
Gazelle in the
Gazelle
castle.
Gazelle in the castle.
Gazelle in the castle. They are Gazelle really good
in the
shots.
Castle. I'm already dead.
Oh, I'm making it, dude. I went past him.
Nice.
Okay.
It was all because of me, let's be honest.
I'm on half heart, and I'm dead.
Wow. Okay. Someone stole the red flag, though, so that's all that matters.
No.
So let's go protect him.
No, they stole the red flag.
I know.
Oh, wait,
He's
blue.
He's blue. He stole the red flag.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, that's useful.
This round, I have 3 kills and 11 deaths.
I have 2 kills and 11.
I'm so much better than you.
No, the more deaths, the better you are, if you didn't know that.
Oh, really? Is this golf?
Not exactly, given the fact that we have swords and a bow.
That's true. There is a significant difference between...
There's a guy on the side of the mountain up there.
Hacker?
I don't know.
Let's just go ahead and call Hacker.
I don't know, really.
Report him to the authorities?
Oh, no, you can get up there by itself, I think. I don't know, mate. Okay. Ah! Jump. Jump. This game is lasting a lot longer than it needs to last.
Yeah, it really is.
Go.
Oh, God. Those people right there.
We'll probably stop it at like 10 minutes and then do an epic montage of our deaths.
I just went past this guy. Like, just straight through him. It was not even... I don't know. I don't even know what I was going to say.
He's running. He's running, mate.
Gazelle in the castle.
He's running. I killed him. There's a guy.
That,
I see him.
And by that, I mean I'm in their castle.
You ready for this? You ready for this? Ugh! Yeah! Drink it. Drink it.
I'm in their castle.
Are you?
I'm not really sure why. I'm just distracting them because someone else already has their flag.
Oh.
Yeah. So that's.
Well, I'm coming. I think they might have dropped it, actually, dude.
No, it's look on the right hand side. It says red flag JPFM 2013.
How does he still have that?
I don't know. How has he not died and or returned to base? Is he like hiding somewhere?
Dang it.
He did it. We won. We won again!
Yeah!
It was all because of me.
It was.
Let's be honest.
Okay, well.
I was. Thank you guys for watching. If
no,
you
no,
like.
No, we need to have something better than that. This server, this game, how'd you feel about it?
Yeah, if you liked it, then like the video and or comment.
I'm asking you, Christian, how do you feel about it?
I really like Capture the Flag, actually.
Oh my gosh. Step on the pressure plates.
What pressure plates? Oh, these?
Ah!
Whoa! Oh! Oh, it just teleported me.
Oh my.
Oh, that was to play mini game to increase. Oh my lord.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Well, now that Garen's asked me, how do you guys like it? If you do like it, and if you like watching Garen and I play this game, then like the video and comment saying that you enjoyed it, if you want to. But, you know, I can't force you to do anything.
We will try and play everything on here except for Prison, Creative.
Yeah, definitely not Prison.
We'll play some Skyblock, maybe.
Yeah, that may be fun.
Yeah, that would, if it's good for this.
Yeah. Anyway, yeah. So, yeah, do whatever you want. So, thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.